We know that coming into hospital can be a very difficult and worrying time for patients and their relatives, even more so when it comes to actually thinking about discharge and how fit that patient is to go home and back to their own home, or maybe they need to make decisions about going into another care facility such as a nursing home. We know at the moment that that information and that support is spread around the hospital with people in our community services, but also with voluntary sector organisations. And what we want to try and do here at the hospital is to try and make that as easy for patients and their relatives as possible when they're trying to make some of those difficult decisions and make sure the right support is in place for their relatives and their loved ones. We're going to do that through the creation of an information hub which brings together staff from our community services, the hospital and voluntary sector organisations all into one place for relatives, patients and staff to access that information. And that will include information such as how to make decisions about moving to another care facility, such as a nursing home, and actually what care that nursing home is able to provide. But it's also information around finances and how to access advice from organisations such as Citizens Advice. We want to make that discharge home or that transfer into another place of care as smooth and as unstressful as possible for both patients and relatives at one of the most vulnerable times in their lives.
I'm really excited about the information hubs. They're going to enable people, whether or not you're a visitor, patient, member of staff, to hopefully find information, help and support that meets an individual's needs. It's also a great opportunity to work in partnership with other agencies, for example, the Alzheimer's Society, Age UK, Derbyshire Carers. And I look forward to supporting anyone who comes into the information hub.
As a senior sister here, the majority of the patients here have very complex discharge needs. And I think as nursing professionals, we very much get tied up with the medical aspect of their care needs. A lot of these patients have had multiple admissions. We aim to get them discharged in a timely manner in the hope that they won't return to hospital. However, I don't think we always look at the bigger picture. The work that we've done with the information hubs has given the staff a huge focus on the additional services that are out there in the community for patients and their carers. And quite often it can be something as simple as isolation at home that leads somebody back to an emergency admission. And these are the sort of things that we need to help people and to prevent them coming back into hospital. The staff here have always had an awareness of additional services, but the information has been spread far and wide. These hubs have centralised the information. They're very visible, all the staff are aware of them, and it's an ideal place to pop to and collect some information to pass to your patients and your relatives.
We support informal carers throughout Derby City and Derbyshire, and we're really excited to be involved in the information hub, working with London Road Community Hospital and the Royal Derby. It's a great opportunity to be able to ensure that patients and their families and carers can access information in one place in a timely manner, in a short space of time, and it's a really exciting thing to be involved with.
I've been involved with Derbyshire Carers when my parents, who I'm caring for, were diagnosed with serious illnesses. I was at my wit's end, but Derbyshire Carers were there to support me in a magnificent way, and the hub that's being introduced now, I believe there'll be an excellent way to get people help in a positive way rather than being sent to one place after another.
I think the idea of the information hub that's actually going to be manned by volunteers is that you can find information that's probably more useful than just going onto the internet or something yourself. You can be signposted to different areas, different other information points, different organisations. And I think the beauty of it is it will feel like you're not on your own. You've got somebody to help you with that search for information.
But what we do get asked is a number of issues, a number of questions on issues such as bereavement, where people can get the certificates, where they can get the right information, You get asked about care homes, care in the home, transport to and from a hospital, where they can get help with that. And a frequent question we're asked is where they can get help with and what benefits they're entitled to get these services. And that's where we find these sort of hubs, or I find these sort of hubs quite useful. Because not only can you give them a brochure with that information in, but usually there's a contact point in the brochures. And that's what people are looking for, basically, somewhere where they can get further information. And very often when you're talking to some of these people, especially the elderly, they're already worried and stressed when you talk to them. So what I find beneficial is you can sit down and actually go through the brochure with them and highlight some of the important points.
When people come into hospital, they're often in a situation of financial difficulty, sometimes because they're not able to work, they've got a loss of earnings, sometimes because they've got extra costs relating to their illness or disability. It's quite difficult for people to find information and get advice on what kind of benefits they might be entitled to. The information hub provides a space where they can go to hopefully to find some of that information. There'll be leaflets and forms available and perhaps signpost them on to other people who might be able to help.
Being a geriatrician, my role entails looking after complex medical problems in frail elderly patients who often have complex social problems as well. The information regarding what help and services are available outside the hospital is not easily accessible to the carers and the family. The information hub actually helps in educating the carers and the family with the services that are available and that could be useful for the patients at the time of discharge.
The information hub will be an invaluable resource for all staff of all levels across all wards and departments within medicine to help guide and support them when speaking to relatives, patients and their families about a vast range of issues they may come across during their admission. It's always a really anxious time for patients and their relatives whenever a loved one is in hospital, and this will just help staff and guide them to deal with the wide range of issues they may come across during that admission, which will help facilitate a smooth transition from hospital back to home.
The Information Hub uses technology to bring information around health, social care and voluntary sector to support patients and carers in best use of those services. It's a single point of access that ensures the information available is both relevant to the patient and completely up to date. Patients and carers can access information through the Information Hub, where tablet computers will be available for them to use, with trained volunteers and members of staff available to support them. The expectation is that we will continue to develop this into a virtual Information Hub available on the internet for staff, carers, volunteers and patients to be able to access it from any point in the system or even from home.